Hello, children. How are you doing today? So, children, I hope you're reading regularly at home because reading is a very, very good habit. It's going to help you to speak well. It's going to help you to learn and understand new words. Today, children, we are going to start reading our new story reader. Story number 11. Story number 11. And the name of the story that we are going to read today is Flowers. The name of the story is Flowers. But before we start reading, children, let's revise the rules quickly. Come on. What is the first rule? Use your pointer finger and point at the word that you're reading. Second is turn the pages very, very carefully and gently. And the third one is that you're going to keep your books neatly. You're not going to let it have dog ears. And after you finish reading, you're going to keep it back in the correct place. Okay? So are we ready for some fun reading? Come on, take a look. So children, are we ready to read? So now I want you to use your pointer finger and point on the word that gets highlighted. Come on, let's begin. Flowers. The lotus in the pond. The jasmine on the hair. The roses in the bouquet. The marigolds in the garland. The tulips in the pot. The sunflower in the field. The daisies in the shop. Flowers, flowers everywhere. They are lovely and smell so fine. Flowers make us smile. So children, I hope you've enjoyed the book. You've also learned the names of few flowers. So come on, let's read it one more time. Let's begin. Flowers. The lotus in the pond, the jasmine on the hair, the roses in the bouquet, the marigolds in the garland, the tulips in the pot, the sunflower in the field, the daisies in the shop. Flowers, flowers everywhere. They are lovely and smell so fine. Flowers make us smile. So children, we've completed reading story number 11, Flowers. I hope you've enjoyed it. Children, I want you to read at least one storybook in a day. Okay, so till we meet again, continue to read. And always remember, children, we have to communicate in English. Okay, so till we meet again, children, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye.